Hey everyone, it's Ton. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm diving into the exciting state of Linux gaming in 2025. We're seeing significant improvements, with performance sometimes surpassing Windows, and compatibility that was once unimaginable. However, with all this change comes confusion. Which distro to choose? What tools are necessary? How does performance compare to Windows and Mac? I'll answer these questions, share my findings from weeks of testing, and explore the best setups for an optimal gaming experience. Grab your drink, get comfy, and let's explore Linux gaming in 2025. Linux gaming has transformed remarkably in recent years, with Linux steadily gaining ground on Windows, as highlighted by its FOSS Muse. A major factor in the shift is Valve's investment in Linux through the Steam Deck and Steam OS, compelling game developers to prioritize Linux compatibility. The success of the Steam Deck has initiated a positive feedback loop, increasing demand for Linux-compatible games, which enhances tools and compatibility layers. Testing shows that gaming on Linux in 2025 is largely seamless, aside from some anti-cheat software issues. Steam's Proton compatibility layer has matured, enabling thousands of games, including modern AAA titles like Cyberpunk 2077 and Elden Ring, to run smoothly on Linux. Tools like Lutris and Heroic Games Launcher have simplified game management, while the community has focused on optimization, achieving performance that sometimes outmatches Windows. Hardware support has also seen significant improvements, with robust drivers from NVIDIA, AMD, and Intel enhancing the gaming experience. Game compatibility on Linux in 2025. Linux gaming has made significant strides in 2025, thanks mainly to Steam's Proton, which allows over 80% of the top 1,000 Steam games to run seamlessly without extra setup. Notable titles like Elden Ring, Cyberpunk 2077, and Counter-Strike 2 perform exceptionally well on Linux, often surpassing their Windows counterparts. However, anti-cheat software remains a major hurdle, with games like Fortnite, Apex Legends, and PUBG banning Linux users due to incompatible policies, despite potential support from anti-cheat systems. Alternatives for Linux gamers. 1. Native Linux games, titles like Dota 2 and Team Fortress 2. 2. Proton-compatible games, games like Overwatch 2. 3. Dual boot, setting up a Windows partition for anti-cheat games. 4. Community alternatives, open source games that respect user freedom. While challenges remain, Linux gamers can still enjoy a diverse range of titles. Game compatibility on Linux in 2025. Linux gaming has improved significantly, primarily due to Steam's Proton, which has achieved over 80% compatibility for the top 1,000 Steam games. Games like Elden Ring, Cyberpunk 2077, and Counter-Strike 2 run exceptionally well, with features like ray tracing supported. However, anti-cheat software remains a major barrier. Titles like Fortnite, Apex Legends, and PUBG are unplayable on Linux due to anti-cheat policies that do not support it. For gamers on Linux, options include native games, Proton-compatible titles, and community alternatives. While challenges persist, the landscape for Linux gaming is increasingly promising. Gaming platforms and launchers on Linux 2025. Linux gaming has significantly improved, offering various platforms beyond just Steam. Steam, the leading platform with over 50,000 games, thanks to Proton for smooth compatibility. Easy setup on most distributions, with features like cloud saves and mod support. Epic Games Store, while not officially supported, the Heroic Games Launcher allows for smooth management of Epic titles and DRM. GOG, a DRM-free paradise with community solutions for Linux support. Many titles are easily playable, with some having native versions. BattleNet runs well on Linux through Wine and Lutris, with easy installation for Blizzard games. Origin and EA App, mixed results. Older Origin works better via Wine, while many EA games are accessible on Steam. Ubisoft Connect, improved compatibility, but some games may need tweaking due to DRM issues. Itch.io, excellent for indie games, with many offering native Linux support and a smooth app experience. Explore these platforms to find your next favorite Linux game. Essential gaming tools for Linux gamers in 2025. Hey gamers, if you're exploring Linux gaming this year, here are some must-have tools to enhance your experience. 1. Lutris, a universal game manager for Linux that supports games from various sources like Steam and Epic. Its community-driven install scripts automate setup, and it offers extensive configuration options. 2. Bottles. This tool simplifies wine management by allowing you to create isolated environments for Windows applications, complete with built-in dependency management and snapshot features for easy rollback. 3. Proton GE. Glorious Eggroll, a community-enhanced version of Proton that improves compatibility with newer games through additional patches. 4. Game Mode, a daemon that optimizes your system for gaming by adjusting CPU and I/O settings temporarily, enhancing performance without affecting your desktop settings. 5. Mango HUD, a performance monitoring overlay for Vulkan and OpenGL, displaying stats like frame rates and GPU usage, customizable for specific games or globally. 6. DXVK and VKD3D, tools that translate DirectX calls to Vulkan, improving performance, especially for AMD graphics card users. With these tools, your Linux gaming experience in 2025 will be fantastic. Happy gaming! Choosing the best Linux gaming distribution in 2025. When it comes to gaming on Linux, picking the right distribution can make all the difference. Here are some top contenders. Bazite. This distro shines for gamers, offering a Steam OS-like experience built on the stable Fedora base, with easy driver installation, support for HDR and VRR, and tools like Wadroid for Android gaming, it's a fantastic choice for serious gamers. Kubuntu. Ideal for those who want a balance of gaming and everyday use, Kubuntu features the user-friendly KDE Plasma desktop. It's stable, customizable, and benefits from Ubuntu's vast software library, making it perfect for both gaming and productivity. Pop OS. Known for its hardware compatibility, Pop OS is perfect for gamers with AMD or NVIDIA setups. It automatically manages GPU switching, making it a great pick for laptops with hybrid graphics. Draugr OS. This one's all about performance. Built specifically for gaming, Draugr OS is highly optimized, but isn't the best for general desktop tasks. If you want a pure gaming experience, this is your pick. Catchy OS. If performance is your priority, Catchy OS offers tons of optimization options. It's a bit hands-on, but provides a great gaming environment with tools that boost performance on the fly. In summary, for beginners, go with Kubuntu for ease of use. For hardcore gamers, Bazite is your best bet. For hardware compatibility, check out Pop OS. For optimization lovers, Catchy OS won't disappoint. For pure gaming, Draugr OS is the way to go. Setting up Linux for gaming in 2025. Getting your Linux system ready for gaming has become a lot easier, but there are still some key steps to follow for the best experience. Here's a quick guide. 1. Install proper graphics drivers. NVIDIA users, stick with the proprietary drivers for top performance. Most distributions have easy tools for this, like Ubuntu's additional drivers. AMD users, the open-source MGA GPU drivers work great out of the box. No fuss required. Intel Arc users, make sure you're on a recent kernel and Mesa version for smooth gaming. 2. Set up Steam. Install Steam via your package manager or directly from Valve. Don't forget to enable Steam Play in Settings to use Proton for Windows games. For better compatibility, consider adding Proton GE through Proton Up Q. 3. Install essential tools. Here are a few must-have tools. Lutris. Manage games from various platforms easily. Bottles. Great for setting up wine environments for non-Steam games. Mango HUD gives you performance overlays. Game mode optimizes your system for gaming. 4. Optimize performance. Set your CPU governor to performance mode. Ensure you have enough swap space. 8 GB is usually good. If using ext4, enable the no ATime option for your gaming partition to reduce disk load. 5. Platform-specific tips. Epic Games Store. Use Heroic Games Launcher for a smooth experience. GOG. Lutris or Heroic works well here too. Battle.net. Lutris has streamlined scripts for Blizzard games. Emulation. Check out RetroArch or specific emulators via Lutris. Troubleshooting common issues if you hit bumps along the way. If a game won't launch, try different Proton versions or check ProtonDB for fixes. For performance issues, double-check your drivers and CPU governor settings. Audio or controller problems. Ensure you have the right drivers installed. With these steps, you should be well on your way to enjoying an awesome gaming experience on Linux. The truth about Linux gaming in 2025. Let's break down the benefits and challenges of gaming on Linux based on my research and testing. Benefits. Performance. Surprisingly, many games run better on Linux, often outperforming Windows by 5 to 15%. Linux has lower overhead and better memory management. Plus, its Vulkan API often outshines DirectX. Stability. Linux systems are less prone to crashes and memory leaks, making for smoother gaming sessions. Control. Unlike Windows, Linux doesn't force updates or restarts during your game, giving you complete control. Privacy. Linux respects your privacy. No telemetry or data collection, just you and your gaming. Cost. It's free. You don't pay for the OS or most gaming tools, which are often open source. Customization. You can tweak almost everything to optimize your gaming experience. Community support. The Linux gaming community is super helpful, with resources like ProtonDB and forums to assist you. Challenges. Anti-cheat issues. Many competitive games are off limits due to anti-cheat software not supporting Linux. Game availability. Some titles still don't work on Linux, often due to software compatibility issues. Setup complexity. Getting started with Linux requires more technical know-how compared to Windows. Troubleshooting. Fixing issues can be trickier and often involves some research. Hardware support. While most hardware works well, some newer or niche devices may have issues. Learning curve. Switching to Linux means learning new workflows and concepts. Who should consider Linux? Competitive gamers. Stick with Windows if you play competitive games with anti-cheat. Single-player gamers. If you enjoy single-player experiences, Linux is a great choice with solid performance. Indie game fans. Linux is perfect for indie games, with many developers providing native support. Performance enthusiasts. Want to squeeze every bit of performance out of your system? Linux lets you do that. Privacy-conscious players. If privacy matters to you, Linux is a clear winner. Casual gamers. Linux can work for casual gaming, but the setup might be a bit more involved than some prefer. Hardware considerations for Linux gaming in 2025, graphics cards. NVIDIA, great for gaming on Linux with proprietary drivers that are easier to install now. These drivers support modern features like ray tracing and DLSS. Use tools like NVIDIA SMI to monitor performance. AMD offers the best out-of-the-box experience with open-source drivers included in the Linux kernel. Expect excellent performance, especially with their newer processors. Intel Arc. Their discrete graphics are making strides in Linux performance thanks to open source drivers. CPUs. AMD, known for fantastic performance and features like Precision Boost, which works smoothly on Linux. Their 3D V-cache technology can boost gaming performance. Intel also performs well with good support for features like Turbo Boost. Recent kernels effectively handle their hybrid architecture. Memory and storage. RAM. 16 gigabytes is enough for most games, while 32 gigabytes is ideal for heavy multitasking. Swap. Having swap configured is crucial, even with plenty of RAM. Consider ZSwap or ZRAM for better performance. Storage. NVMe SSDs offer the fastest loading times. Use the ext4 file system with NoaTime to reduce overhead. Gaming peripherals. Most controllers, keyboards, and mice work well on Linux. Tools like OpenRGB help manage RGB lighting on compatible devices. Audio support is solid, utilizing Pulse Audio and Pipewire for excellent sound quality. Laptop gaming. Modern distributions handle GPU switching automatically for hybrid graphic setups. Power management has significantly improved, effectively balancing performance and battery life. Optimization tips. Consider using gaming-optimized kernels, disabling unnecessary services, and tuning your file system to enhance performance. With these considerations in mind, you can set up a fantastic Linux gaming experience. The future of Linux gaming. What to expect? As we look ahead to Linux gaming in 2025, the outlook is bright. Here are some key trends shaping the future. The Steam Deck impact. The success of the Steam Deck is a game changer, encouraging more developers to prioritize Linux compatibility from the start. With Valve investing in Proton and gaming tools, we can expect even better support ahead. Anti-cheat improvements. While anti-cheat solutions have been tricky, there's hope. Easy Anti-Cheat and BattleEye now support Linux, and as the market grows, publishers may start enabling these features. Plus, community-driven alternatives are emerging for competitive gaming. Better hardware support. Hardware makers are finally recognizing Linux as a viable gaming platform. Companies like NVIDIA and AMD are stepping up with better drivers, and gaming peripherals are seeing improved Linux compatibility too. Gaming-focused distributions. Linux distributions are evolving to cater specifically to gamers. The success of gaming-focused distros like Bazite shows there's real demand, and we can expect more tailored options in the future. Performance gains. Linux gaming is outpacing Windows in performance improvements thanks to its open-source nature. Projects like DXVK and VKD3D are pushing the limits, and as the ecosystem evolves, we can anticipate even more gains. Conclusion. Is 2025 the year of Linux gaming? After diving deep into the world of Linux gaming in 2025, it's clear we've hit a pivotal moment. What once felt like a niche hobby has blossomed into a serious contender against Windows gaming for many. The performance benefits are tangible, and compatibility has reached levels we could only dream of a few years ago. Nowadays, launching your favorite game on Linux can be as easy as hitting play on Steam. That said, challenges still loom. Anti-cheat systems remain a big hurdle for competitive players, and some games just don't work. Plus, troubleshooting can be a bit daunting for those who aren't tech-savvy. But here's the exciting part. The momentum is definitely building. Every month, we see new compatibility boosts, performance tweaks, and user-friendly tools rolling out. The Linux gaming community is thriving, passionate, and always pushing the envelope. For solo gamers, indie lovers, and those who crave peak performance, Linux is already a fantastic option. Competitive gamers might face a more complex landscape, but there are alternatives and things are steadily improving. The real question isn't whether Linux gaming will go mainstream, it's about how fast that transition will happen. With Valve's ongoing support, the success of the Steam Deck, and the rapid advancements in the ecosystem, the future of Linux gaming looks incredibly bright. So, is 2025 the year you'll make the switch? It really comes down to your gaming style and how comfortable you are with tech. One thing's for sure, Linux gaming has never been better, and it's only getting better from here. What do you think? Ready to give Linux gaming a shot? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more Linux content. Until next time, keep gaming and exploring the incredible world of Linux.